YouTube, what's the word with y'all, man? Now today, I'm coming at y'all with a video on the three best jump shots that you should be using. Now let's get straight into it, man. Now this is for my, all my spot up locks, all my spot ups, and for all y'all tall guards as well, man. You know what I'm saying? Because I am using this on my tall guard as well. And but we're really just going to be going crazy, man. First things first, I do want to say I appreciate all y'all for real, for real. We are at 281 subs, man. I just want to say I appreciate y'all for real, man. We just going to keep grinding, man. The grind don't stop. Like I said, we just going to stay humble, stay genuine, keep our head down, and just keep working, man. For real, for real. But like I said, man, I was using all these jump shots on my tall guard as well. So it's not like I was just using this on a spot up. But if you have a spot up, bro, I recommend you using these shots. Because even when I was on my 6-7 lock, man, you know what I'm saying? He got like 82-3 with a 90 mid-range, man. I was still using these shots, get buckets on him, man. If you haven't already or if you're not using these shots, man, I highly recommend you use one of these shots. And yeah, man, like I said, we just gonna keep going crazy, man. But let's get straight into these shots, though, man. All right, so the first shot, y'all already know it's the T-Mac base, man. I did make a jump shot video on this, man. The 1% Terrence Mann 99 Luka. Now, we already talked about Luka in my last video, man. Damn near all my shots that I make has Luka release on it, bro. Like, it has Luka's release on it, bro. Like, I ain't gonna lie. Y'all gonna see that in these next two jump shots that I got. But this next shot, man, I haven't really seen nobody really talk about Clyde Drexler's base, man. But honestly, bro, this base is cash, man. Now, these jump shots is not ranked to the best or worst, man. These are the top three jump shots, in my opinion, that I feel like these are the most cash jump shots that you should be using in 2K. If not these shots, at least the bases, man. But, yeah, man, the last base I want to talk about is Ray Allen, man. Now, I ain't gonna lie, this Ray Allen base is really fast, man. So, if you are fast, like, if you really like fast shots, this is the perfect shot for you, man. Like, it's very quick. And honestly, like I said, bro, if y'all don't have jump or if y'all not rocking jump, I recommend you trying that out, only because if you're a guard, you can get quick peeks off, man. It's just a lot more consistent once you really get the timing down, man. Now, like I said, bro, all these shots are very good. There's no the best to worst. But, like, this is literally the fastest shot out of all three of these shots. So, if you're a fast shot type of person, you love using fast shots, this shot is the perfect shot for you, man. Now, this was really much it towards the video, man. And I just want to say once again, man, I really appreciate y'all, bro, like, so much. And we just gonna keep grinding, man. Like I said, I appreciate y'all for real, man. The fact that y'all even coming across my videos and staying and let alone hitting that subscribe button, I really appreciate y'all for real, man. Because in all honesty, y'all really ain't gotta do that, man. So once again, I just wanna say I really appreciate all y'all. And it just makes me wanna keep working, makes me wanna just keep dropping more videos for y'all, man. But like, share, subscribe if you're new. I appreciate all y'all once again, man. And I'ma catch all y'all in the next one. In my chest, in my back, cause I keep stepping all on that shoulder, and I don't want it back. Cause everything I do, you know I did it from the heart.